Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Robi Agus Saputra from class 114, absent 23. Today I will describe Kahuripan Beach in Sumenep District. For many people, the beach is a favorite vacation spot and a place to refresh the mind. It cannot be denied that the beach is a place that makes visitors fall in love at first sight because the beach always gives a calm impression. You can enjoy the constant sound of the waves and the gentle breeze, especially if your goal is to get away from the crowds. There are many ways to enjoy the beach. There are people who just want to sit quietly and enjoy the movement of nature while walking around. There are also those who play in the sand or look for marine life on the beach. Some people want to play in the beach sand or dive to the bottom of the sea. Several beaches with exotic views were deliberately built to attract tourists. Usually, it is interspersed with various improvisations such as shelters, games, and pavilions. Is usually visited by many tourists. However, there are several places such as Kahuripan Beach that still escape attention even though they offer very beautiful views. Kahuripan Beach is located on Giligenting Island, Sumenep, approximately 30 minutes by sea from Tanjung Harbor in Saronggi or Pagar Batu Harbor, about 20 minutes by motorbike from Birinsan Harbor or Sembilan Beach to Kahuripan Beach. Kahuripan Beach is located in Gedungan Village, Giligenting. In contrast to beaches in general which are easy to reach, Kahuripan is located far from residential areas and most of the access roads to this beautiful beach are unpaved and rocky. Some parts are paved. Kahuripan Beach offers coral hills, clean sand, and clear blue seawater. Once out of the sea, there is a large coral that looks like an island. Corals usually make impressive photography objects. On the edge, tall trees with exotic branches to add to the beauty of this beach. On this beach, there are only two gazebos and a bridge to get to Karang Island. So far, Kahuripan has not been affected by large-scale development, especially as it is located on the edge of the forest. There are only two pavilions and a bridge to get to Koh Kalang. Even so, Kahuripan still has minimal visitors. Very suitable for those of you who want to feel a deep sense of peace. That's all I can say. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.